Good morning, friends! We just went through ticket entry and we are now in Disney's California Adventures. And we're heading to either Cars Land or Guardians of the Galaxy. And it's gonna be a fun day! For the Guardians of the Galaxy. I don't even know if I parked the stroller in the right spot. I just kind of threw it over there. And here we are.
Get in, get right there at the window. Squeeze in there.
Are you excited?
You excited, hey. Devin?
Yeah.
So this is the walkthrough for Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout. Walking through the line. It's gonna take a minute. And then they called our, I think we're gonna go get to the Web Slingers because we got a boarding pass right at 7. And I think that they called our boarding pass next. So we're gonna go get on that right after this, I think. And then head over to Cars Land, I hope.
Space Moon Dog.
What name do they call me?
Drax Destroyer.
Ah, that is correct.
Of course I escaped. For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy. The smart one. Listen up. He's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room.
Okay, are we ready? Ready for Guardians of the Galaxy? Yeah? Okay, here we go. Okay,
we're
all buckled in.
This.
I don't know if I'll film it. Wow, Gavin, how was that ride?
Oh my gosh.
How did it make your tummy feel?
Bad.
Bad?
Fun? You like it?
Yeah. I don't know that was his favorite. You did it! I thought it was gonna be like Tower of Terror where it was like the little experience parts.
Yeah.
So here's the store that you go into right after the ride. It was awesome. Woo! That was really good. I really liked it.
Don't hit it.
Don't touch it.
I cut the ball.
Oh!
All right, let me reconnect it.
Oh my goodness! Bam, bam, bam. just got off Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout, and Gavin did amazing. It was so much fun. It was so cute, the music. I loved it. That spider is stuck in there. So we're waiting online for web slingers. I guess from what I hear, it's supposed to be kind of like an interactive ride, something similar to Toy Story Midway Mania, I think. You go through the ride, but you get to like shoot webs. I think it's gonna be really fun. And Gavin brought his Spider-Man. Because can't be a Spider-Man ride without Spider-Man, right?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? I'm Peter Parker. And here at Web, we get access to some pretty awesome tech, like Vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff. We have Pip Particles and Stark Tech. It all helps us develop really cool stuff, like these spider bots, for example. Check it out. They have this really cool self-replicating feature.
Because
it's awesome. Buddy, you could stop doing that now. But anyway, you guys are here today to help us test the web slinger vehicle. Using onboard tech, you will be able to sling webs just like my buddy Spider-Man.
Peter, your presentation is getting away from you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, Sharon. If you could just initiate the safety protocols, it would be great.
The problem with that,
so
Peter.
Anyway, if you want to sling a web, all you gotta do is sling your arm in the direction.
That is so cute.
Amanda, where are you?
On our way. Okay, please sit back and enjoy your ride until we reach the destination.
Wait, I thought the web up was not exponential.
Fun. Show me how you were swinging the webs, babe. Super fast. No wonder he got the high score. All right, we're getting on to the original Soarin' because standby is only 10 minutes. So we did a quick walkthrough of Cars Land. We're hoping to go back, but with a wait time in Cars Land 40 and up and Soarin' only being 10, we figured we'd get on it. I'm guessing Soarin' is old news around these parts. Probably why the wait's not too long. Hey, for Alex or Alexa.
Safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties.
Gavin, tell
tell him thank you for letting us visit you.
Thank you for letting us visit you.
Alright, bye. Alright, we're heading into this Pixar Pier area to do some little stuff for Gavin. Whatever you do, don't get Starbucks over here. It'll take an hour.
Darling, it's winter down where it's winter, drinking from me. Up on the shore there were four days, out in the sun they slave away. What were you talking about? Are you fruity?
Even kidding when they call me Bella Witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to yes. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed.
He's tall enough. Alrighty, we're getting on. The name of this ride. Alexa's already in there. What's the name of this ride, Alexa?
Huh?
What's the name of this ride?
Goofy Sky School.
Okay. Goofy Sky School. We're ready. Here we go. 35 minute wait. Mater's tractor something or other. I don't know the real name of it, but here we are.
Are you munchkin?
Yeah.
Okay. Excited?
Mm-hmm.
We originally got a burger, but it was not good, so we traded it for another Monte Cristo with jelly. And Gavin is eating macaroni and cheese. Is it tasty? All right, we are headed towards the Mickey's PhilharMagic and Monsters, Inc. ride. Have you seen this?
Mm-mm. Aww, I've never seen it.
How did you not see it? It's adorable. I love it. It's one of my favorites. And then I'm even more excited because they added Coke. Excited?
Yeah, who did he add Mickey's friend?
Yep.
Added Mickey's friend?
I don't know.
Lucky
All right, we're hopping into Monsters Incorporated. What are we getting on?
Monsters, Inc.
Monsters, Inc.
Keep it small town friendly and small town service. If there's anything we can do for you while you're here, be sure to give us a holler.
Welcome to the Monstropolis Transit Authority Terminal. The Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you while you're in town.
Loose in Monstropolis. A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday,
Smokey Poo!
Oh, Boo,
getting
there!
It was horrible! Oh, Boo, we gotta get you home!
Celia, try to understand!
Come on, step
away! Okay, we found a spot to watch Spider-Man come out. Come out from over there. We're so excited! Woohoo!
Time for a little Spidey exercise. Hey everyone, it's good to see you. Hi, welcome to Avengers Campus. Watch this. Here we go. Goodness for those crates.
What?
Time for some field testing. Here goes something. What?
Make this the most glorious race of your life!
Yeah.
freaking roadsters. It's gonna be 30-minute wait.
We're waiting in line. And they said the ride is down. So we're gonna wait and see what happens. I get real close because I'm scared you can't hear me through my mask.
So yeah, it says temporarily closed. We're just gonna wait a few minutes and see what happens. You know, we're here, we might as well. A bunch of people are leaving, so it brought us even closer.
There used to be, but I think they changed it.
Come on, fix it fast. Do it!
She was walking like on a mission, bro. She's like, oh my god, here I go again. I gotta fix them again.
I think they fixed it.
Please remember to take all of your lovely things and watch you step.
I think we're actually gonna get on. An hour later, the car, the ride broke down two times and we didn't give up. We're just about to get on it. I hope.
I hope it doesn't break again.
I hope not. It's not moving.
Finally, we're on it. Jeez Louise. It's a video. Popping into the Cozy Cone to get a snack because we were really hungry, and then we decided we're just gonna go eat dinner. So we went to the Cozy Cone, got a chili cone queso, like it's literally in a bread cone, and it was chili beans with cheese and queso. It was so clever. I was like, this is adorable. Anyway, we're heading back to Pixar Pier to get something to eat, and I'll show you when we get there. Okay, I'm sorry, it got late on me. I had to recharge batteries, we had to order dinner, and finally eat dinner. We're trying to figure out what to do with the rest of our evening, because there's no World of Color. The park closes in an hour and 15 minutes, so we're really trying to figure out what to do in our last little bit of time that we have. And, yeah, I'll let you know what we decide on.
But this is the pier at night. Well, you know, evening. Super pretty.
Yeah, right?
We decided on Toy Story Mania for our last ride. And this is the view. I think this is our last ride. Did you have fun?
Can I react?
Well,
guys, we're going to Toy Story Mania for next time. I hope you have fun. I hope you don't be so excited.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, we rode our last ride. It was so much fun. I think that's it. One last look before we go home. Okay, friends. People are passing out in this hotel room. They're falling asleep. They cannot hang. But we are back in our hotel room. We're packed up and we're ready to just grab our bags and hit the road back to New Mexico tomorrow. And we are not really looking forward to that drive at all. But, you know, we were just talking a little bit and, you know, naturally comparing Disneyland to Disney World, and just, it just makes us miss Disney World a lot coming to this and experiencing it. And we loved it, we really did, but it just makes us want to go to Disney World even more. So, I wanted to thank you for tagging along and watching the video, and I hope that it's something that you guys enjoy. Let me know if you had any questions about the trip, and I'll do my best to answer them. But, thanks a lot for watching. Bye.